the Remnawave Tower.
Talking about. Place looks fresh out of Merc's to me.
Did someone say Merc?
I know you. You're that Sector 5 chick who was shitting on Avalanche.
Is that Cloud? But I was sure this wasn't your turf.
Don't tell me. You're the merc the mayor hired?
Kyrie doesn't work for free. Or cheap.
How either of you get any work is a mystery to me. We're here on behalf of the mayor. Man wants a progress report.
Yes, progress is what I've been making. And I'm just dying to tell him all about it, but the thing is... I haven't actually, done anything. I need more parts. Wouldn't it be fun if we looked for him together?
Hell no.
I could really use a guiding hand from a vet in the industry. Like you! I swear I'll do anything!
Anything? Fine. I'll help. If you stop calling yourself a merc.
You, sir, have a deal. Okay, so these are the parts that I need. More would probably be better, but that number there's the bare minimum. So, any questions? You can probably find them in scrap heaps somewhere nearby. I mean, I know you can! Sweet! See you soon!
I thought you were coming with us.
No, I need to stay here and look for screws and bolts. Did you find what we need? This isn't gonna cut it. Did you find what we need? Please hurry! I don't want to be out here after dark. Did you find what we need? You can probably find them in scrap heaps somewhere nearby. I believe in you, fellow merc. Thank you.
Deal with that.
Can you take over for me?
I got it. Bring it!
No time to celebrate.
Did you find what we need?
Holy mother of scrap metal! Way to go, guys! When we're finished, that pipe will be good as new!
I bet we could even charge extra.
Now then, follow me, would you? Let's not keep my money, the pipe, waiting.
Did she? Because if she did, I'm not going back. I'm sick of her treating me like a little kid, never letting me join her on a job.
So I packed up and hit the road. Now I'm out here making my fortune.
I can't wait to rub my success in her smoke.
Now. Don't overdo it.
I'll take it.
You can do it.
All set. Come on. Give him your all. One more shot.
Nothing to it.
Okay, shall we? Let's get going. here we are.
And you're sure that you can fix this?
Huh. You shouldn't underestimate an Undercity girl. I can spin garbage into gold, and will.
Company!
Stay back.
Bingo!
I need a breather.
So it's my turn?
This one's for you!
It's your turn. I'll take her.
Watch yourself.
Fight.
Damn, that was a tough bastard.
Mako probably mutated on
it. Look at Mr. Know-It-All. Okay, that ought to do it. Mission accomplished, and my reward secure. Let's go and grab a drink. Celebrate the birth of our great mercenary union.
Forget our deal already?
Come on, fellow merc. With my brains and your brawn, we can clean up.
You're not your fellow anything.
Stop being such a tight ass. The point is, I can help you. I can talk you up.
Please don't.
Huh? You're the only merc in town. Guess this one's all yours.
Get back here!
currently on high alert.
I never would have guessed this.
Breaking news.
Hello. Well.
Security forces performed a thorough sweep of the town, during which time it was placed under a temporary lockdown, which has since been lifted as of this report. The suspects remain at large, though public security is confident they will be apprehended soon.
I see you've made your way back to Calm. This town's bucolic atmosphere and charming architecture have made it a popular retirement destination for former Shinra employees. And now that I am here, it is not difficult to see why.
Okay.
pushing it.
So it's my turn?
Time to celebrate.
Thank you.
You're mine. I'll end this.
But not my best.
I gather from your expression that you're eager for more. By the way, Cloud, have you made any progress lately in the hunt for that proto-relic I mentioned before? If not, don't worry.
I heard everything from the Merc herself. She told me how you helped with the pipeline repairs. And sure enough, thanks to you, the Mako is flowing again. We're in your debt.
Where's your Merc now?
I'm not sure. She left just as soon as I paid. For another job, perhaps. Guess that's what fame buys you. Plenty of work and never enough time in between.
Sounds like you still got competition, Merc.
Before you run off, she set this aside for you. Insisted that her fellow mercs be compensated.
Just make sure it doesn't happen again, alright?
Well, I'm glad to see everything's back to how it should be. Hey, Dad, have you heard of Queen's Blood? All the kids at school are playing it. Can you play it for me?
Sure thing, son. I'm gonna be able to try myself.
Now I can finally go back to normal.
Thank you. Have a good one.
Here we have the very first Magnata books, which has since grown into a worldwide chain. It is their mission to spread.
When I grow up, I'm gonna be a soldier and fight bad guys.
I hate when you talk sleep without me.
Took me long enough, but I finally went.
So, let me just...
Check.